Where's the blue? Where's the purple? It's not really. I'm honestly a little bit disappointed in it right now, but yeah. I'm gonna try to hide it. Okay, so I'm just gonna get started. Here's a paintbrush. This is very small. It just never stops. It does stop, because I'm going to make it stop. After I go over the thing. Dang it! Look what I've done. What an atrocity. Oh my gosh, it's getting late. I thought I was at least going to get through a couple different things. Uh-oh. To people contacting me. You know what? That looks pretty good. I'm not gonna touch it anymore. I'm gonna let that one go. I just got a smudge of red paint on it. Oh my. I need to watch myself like that. I hate when I'm painting and half the video is looking at the top of my head. I just really hate the look of the top of the head. Those of you who are still here, seeing as I painted four solid colors on tiny wooden objects. Way too long, and you're still sitting here watching me. You're invested. Did you know that? I don't know what that noise was. Just want to do a quick check-in. How are you? How are you? I have a lot of ideas planned for the future of my channel. I'm not talking about enormous changes or anything. It would be great to get some feedback from you. What things are you really loving? But they're going through something. Like, there's some sort of crisis on the horizon that is not what is happening here at all. I'd be interested to kind of just hear your thoughts. Anyway,